Hi friends, it's Mrs. McCarver and it's time for today's math lesson. We are going to start by exploring a question I have for you. So your job is to figure this out and then send me a video explaining your answer to me. And today you have to use this thing. What's this thing called? A number line. See, it's a line and it has numbers on it. It's a number line. So the question today is, if I put my dot here, what number is it on? 3. If I'm at the number 3, how many more would I need to get to 10? So your job is to figure this out. If I am at 3, or if I have 3 of something, how many more would I need to make or get to 10? And send me a video telling me your answer and explaining how you would use this number line to figure it out.